All right.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind, do you? He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eye to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. May says a hippo would eat me up, but then Craven says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I feed him there and wash him there and give him a massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stair. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses and hippopotamuses like me too.